close game.
35 to like 31, I think.
That sounds about right.
It's almost there. Yeah, it's around there.
It's close. It'll work.
It's like Thomas Boyes come up with the tip. Eli with ball gets in the mat. Matt goes up with it. No good. Puts it up. Blocked.
Ooh. That went down pretty hard. He's good, though.
Fouls on 22 Miles McDonald. His first team first.
That's going to be a foul on
Miles.
That's going
to be Miles' first personal foul of the game. Eli Douglas is number 5. Give you guys a little introduction of the players. We got Hunter Shadlob, number 13. Then we got Brandon Kinzer, number 3. We got Matt Rands as number 23 and Miles McDonald as number 22. So that gives you guys kind of a little information on the players. Eli's a four-time returning varsity player. You got Kinzer. He's a two-time varsity. This will be his second year as experience. And there's Hunter.
Nice.
Hunter Shadlob with the easy basket there.
We're going to see a lot of movement from our guys out there. They definitely want to get aggressive.
They get it in. Looks like Collins are in a man-to-man defense here.
A little bit tripped up on that pass there by Lakeland.
Being guarded closely by Kinzer. Goes up with the shot.
Doesn't get it.
Down by Matt Rands. There comes Kinzer. The point guard will lead it up the court here for the Comets. There's Kinzer with the ball. Hunter with the ball now. Is it the Miles? Miles over to Eli. Eli now dribbling around, trying to find an opening. Kinzer with the ball. Kinzer passes to Eli.
He goes
Eli
for the three.
Goes up the three, and it's
swish.
Good.
Eli Douglas.
It's a nice three there.
Guys are playing pretty good man-to-man defense here.
I'm liking it.
Goes out with a three.
Misses
it. Good. Rebounded by McDonald. Here comes Douglas up the court. Douglas drives baseline. Gets it out to Matt. Matt to Kinzer. Kinzer with the spin move. Goes out with the layup.
Almost had it. Just a bit short. Kinzer will get put on the line.
Team first. Number 3, Brandon Kinzer at the line with 2 shots.
And the first one falls for Kinzer.
In for the Cougars, number 20, Jake Harmon.
And he gets the second one to fall as well. That's 2 for 2. Great shooting by Kinzer there. Now Comps will pick up man to man here. They come up with the steal. Kinzer passes up to McDonald. Donald passes to Douglas. Douglas will pop a three.
Nails it.
As well. Woo. Comets are up, big lead here to start the first quarter, and they're just 4 minutes left here in the first. We're seeing some great shooting by Douglas. He's 2 for 2 from beyond the arc. So great shooting there by Thomas, getting it down low, and Hunter had a good basket. Everyone's getting so far involved in the game.
I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot.
I bet you are.
All aggressive and good defense. It's gonna be a good game. Travel. Lakeland still got it.
Lakeland still trying to find an opening here. Gets down low, goes out with the 15-footer, and there's the first basket there tonight by Lakeland. Here comes Kinzer up the court. Kinzer passes to Eli. Eli over to Kinzer. Kinzer with the three. No good. Rebound by the McDonald, and he puts it back up. Goes up with the shot.
This is
rebounded by McDonald. McDonald gets it to Kinzer. Here comes Kinzer up the floor. Gets it to Eli. Eli drives baseline. Gets it to Matt Rands, and he goes up big. Now they lead by 14-2 here in the first quarter with just 15 and 12 seconds remaining. Fires up a three.
Airballed.
Number 4, Luke Lau.
Luke Lau will check into the game for the first time. He's a freshman. He'll check in for number 22, Miles McDonald. There comes Kinzer up the floor. Kinzer will get it to Eli. Eli back over to Kinzer. Goes
up
the 15-footer. Doesn't get it to fall.
Almost had
Falls
his
a shot, but didn't get it. Wide open three, no good. Offensive rebound. Comp's got to do a better job. You know, this is a pretty easy game, you know. Nothing against Lakeland, but, you know, they're kind of like the underdogs in this game.
Yeah.
But the Comp's want to be good throughout the year. They're going to have to really box out. It's going to be a long season for them.
This would be one of those games where you just kind of pinpoint where your errors fall and then make corrections on that. But you still got enough nice comfort here to make sure you can get out with a win even with those errors, but you want to focus on those. Travel.
Kinzer passes over the loop. Back to Kinzer. Kinzer tries to get it in to Rands, but stolen by Lakeland. Here they come up the court. Ooh. There's going to be a blocking foul. If Lau would have just went down with it, he might have got a charging foul, offensive foul, but he just stayed up, and now he's got a foul on. And now Miles McDonald will check into the game for Hunter Shane Lobb. To give him a little rest. There's the little 15-footer drops in for Lakeland.
Josh
Pinzer gets the ball off to Douglas.
Douglas gets it to McDonald. McDonald back over to Douglas. That's a legal pick by Rands. Now it's going to turn it over to the Lakeland ball.
Foul number 23, Matt Rands, his first, team fourth. 44, Jeremy Gross back in for the Cougars. Timeout, called by the Comets, a full timeout.
There's the Comets' first timeout of the game. I mean, they're starting out okay. You know, they got some early buckets in here in the game, but they haven't, they've been struggling ever since in the last couple 3 minutes.
Yeah.
So, see what they can do here, try to figure something out and go with it. And
we'll just see what happens, I guess. But so far for the first game of the actual season, they're doing pretty good. They've had a few scrimmages beforehand, but from actually seeing them, they look pretty good to me so far starting off. Seven left in the first quarter.
Here comes Lakeland up the court. Comets still remaining their man-to-man defense. Miles McDonald is getting all over him. Almost rebound by Luke Lau, but he doesn't. Kind of shied away from there.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what he's doing.
McKenzie was on it, though.
McDonald getting too fast. Turnover on the Comets. Now we Lakeland ball. There's another three pops. Another offensive rebound, dang. Yeah, block out.
They go for another one.
That one falls for him. Now it's just a 7-point game. Wow, and Lakeland's going to come back here in the first, try to make it a little close it up. Kinzer with the ball, drives in. That's going to be a big old travel there by Kinzer. And that's going to be another turnover here for the Comets in the
with just
53 seconds remaining. Here comes Lakeland up the court, slowly.
I don't know why they'd be wanting to run out the clock now.
Yeah. Picks up his dribble. Douglas guarding. Back up for another three, he's popped.
Didn't get it.
No good.
Goes for another one.
Three.
Ooh. Didn't get that one.
Out. Rebounded by Kinzer. Here comes Kinzer up the court. Coach Evans is telling him to slow down.
Keep that pace up and control. We got a lead. Don't get too cocky with it.
Kinzer with the ball, drives in, passes out to Douglas. Out of bounds. It's going to remain Comets ball. Douglas threw that ball back out into Lakeland as it'll touch him last. It'll be Comets ball here with just 8.5 seconds remaining here in the first.
See if we can get a shot in.
Gets into Douglas.
Three.
No
just
good.
Off his rebound.
Goes back up with the layup.
There we go.
That boy Douglas. There he is.
Tried to go for the half court shot. Missed
and
it.
And there it is for the first 16. Quarter for tonight. Comets lead 16-7. It was a great first quarter there by the Comets. Saw some good stuff. Saw some stuff they could work on, obviously. And Douglas knocked down some shots. Great follow on his 3-point shot to go for the bucket at that end right there. And what do you think of the game so far? I mean,
I'm enjoying it. You know, sitting as also a commentator and a spectator, I'm enjoying watching it so far.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun so far.
I got to point out that we have two varsity players sitting out the game this time around. We got Trenton Howard and we got Brady Hartman.
Trenton Howard recently went and visited Trey Young down in Texas. He just graduated from basic training from the Air Force, correct? Is that correct?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, so he went down there and watched him graduate. So he missed a couple practices, so that's why he's out for tonight. But I'm not really sure why Brady Hartman's out for tonight. I'm not quite sure.
Either way, they'll be behind the bench for tonight's game, providing support, as I'd imagine.
It'll be Cougars ball to start the second quarter.
Lakeland with the ball, gets it down low, being guarded. Douglas comes up with the rebound. Can't get out what I want to get out. Douglas passes it over to McDonald. McDonald over to Eli. Douglas passes it to Lau for the three.
Almost
good.
It.
Rebounded by Lakeland. Here comes Lakeland up the court.
Zooming.
Goes up the way out of bounds. Out of control. That's going to go to the Comets here. Douglas with the ball up on top. Douglas passes it over to McDonald. McDonald passes it all the way over to Douglas. Douglas with a three.
Nailed
and it falls.
Swish.
That's Douglas's third three of the game so far.
Three threes.
Hunter comes out with the steal.
Someone's going to help him.
Shanlaw passes it over to Lau. Lau back to Douglas, and Douglas will dribble up the court here for the Comets. McDonald with the ball now. Hunter sets a pick. Drives in, gets it to Marks Smith.
Lakeland threw that back into play. That was a close save.
Goes up with the layup. Ooh, that's a hard, tough finish right there. That's great. That's a great shot, really.
That was real nice.
Douglas is going to pop another three.
Barely missed that
and
one.
That one's off mark.
Oh, bounced way up.
He's going to pop a three.
They're missed good. It. Lakeland's on those rebounds though. Where is he throwing that?
Not sure where that ball is going. That's the Comets ball number three. Kinzer will check in for the game for number four, Lau. Kinzer gets it in to Douglas. Douglas almost was, I thought he was going to spot up. Gets it to McDonald for the three. McDonald
nailed
will fire.
He's popping those threes. Oh, Lakeland lost control of that. The Comets had it. Slipped out of bounds.
Lakeland gets the ball in. Gets it back to number 30. Dribbling around. Trying to find an opening here. Kinzer's guarding them very closely here. Ooh, he's gonna pop the deep three.
Almost.
No good. All rebounded by Smith. Smith passes over to Douglas, and then Douglas will drive up the court here. Genzer driving in, passes out to Douglas. Douglas will pop a three.
Almost good. Shane Lobb had that rebound.
Looks like it could be a foul on Shane Lobb. Over back foul.
Foul on number 13, Hunter Shane Lobb, his first. Team fifth.
Rands will check into the game for number 40, Smith.
Number 23, Matt Rands. In from Cougars, number 20, Jake Harmon.
Eli trying to get that steal. McDonald jumps on it, but.
Foul on number 22, Miles McDonald, his second, team six.
We got 4 minutes and 10 seconds remaining here in the second quarter.
Eichling gonna go three.
And that looks like it's got Eli fouled him, and that's gonna send him to the line for three shots.
Foul on number five, Eli Douglas, his second, team seventh.
I didn't really see that much contact there by Douglas, but I guess he got a little bit of him. Came down with it, so that's gonna send him to the line for three shots.
He got the first one.
Got two more to go.
Well, that's two.
Two for two. Let's see if we can get three for three now. And that one falls as well.
Impressive.
Douglas gets down to Rands. Rands with the, ooh, we almost got an N1. That's going to send him to the line to shoot two free throws.
Fouls on number 44, Jeremy Gross, his first, team second. 23, Matt Rands at the line for two shots.
And the first one falls for Rands.
He's got the first one.
Luke Lau will check back into the game for number 40, Smith.
So Rands just misses the second one.
Comets are playing pretty good, solid defense here.
Yeah, they're staying on top of Lakeland's.
And Shane Lau will come with offense. The rebound and gets to Lau. Lau will pass it over to Douglas, and Douglas will dribble up the court here for the Comets. Douglas passes all the way up to Kinzer. Kinzer over to Douglas. Back over to Kinzer. Kinzer trying to find a shot. Douglas is going to pop another three. Boom! He gets that one on the fall.
Shooting straight bombs.
That's his fourth three of the game. I believe he's 4 for 7, I think.
That sounds about right. We'll go with that. Shane Lobb almost had that steal.
For Lakeland right now at the free throw line. First one's no good. Kinzer comes up with the rebound. Timeout is called by the Comets.
30-second
timeout is called by the Comets.
Comets leading 26-12. solid second quarter.
You excited for Thanksgiving?
Ready? Oh, I am. I'm ready.
Ready to smash on that food?
Yeah, dude. I'm ready to put on the pounds, man.
I think I always gain around 10 pounds after Thanksgiving.
Oh, easily, dude. Easily. And then you got that day of just instant recovery where you're just on in your bed, just laying down, just like, oh. Can't wait. Well, I was going to check in. Kinzer's got the ball.
Kinzer got popped that three. Ooh. Doesn't get the fall. Doesn't go in.
Got 2 minutes and 38 seconds remaining here in the second quarter before the half.
Team 9. For the comments, number 40, Mark Smith. 44, Jeremy Gross at the line.
We got 40 Smith, subbing in for 13, Shane Lobb.
Doesn't get it to go in, and Matt Rains will get it up to Kinzer. Here comes Kinzer up the court. Pass. Ooh. Kick ball by Lakeland. It's got to remain Comets ball here in the second quarter. They get the ball into Douglas. Douglas dribble around. Lakeland's playing really tight on Douglas.
Watching him, he's nailing those threes.
They're starting to get really aggressive here. Lau with the ball. Lau pass over to Kinzer. Try to find an opening. No openings are coming. Douglas drives baseline. Gets it out to Lau. Lau could have shot that, but he didn't. Kinzer will pop a three. No good. And so far, all the Comets shots pretty much tonight has been beyond the arc. Mm-hmm. They had a couple by Rands, got inside, and Douglas had his follow shot. But most of the shots are coming beyond the arc tonight. So but Lakeland's in their 1-1 here in the second quarter.
We got that one. Okay, that's the second one, too.
33, Elijah Rankin back in for the Cougars.
Douglas with the ball. Douglas looking around. Passes it down the Rands. Finds his opening. Goes up with it. No good.
It.
And that's going to be rebounded by Lake. And here they come up the court. Lakeland's going to pop a three. No good.
Missed it.
Kinzer's going to let that go out of bounds. And this can be Comets ball. Man, this game, I feel like it's taking really long compared to the girls game.
Yeah, I agree with you on that one. And there's been a lot of back and forth going here too.
Oh, nice pass by Kinzer and Rands put
sharp
that
shot pass.
That was a great pass by Kinzer. That's my boy right there. Oh. And there goes Douglas. Douglas will get on the ball for an easy layup. And he gets it to go in.
Solid. We got Rands on that rebound.
There, Lau has the ball. We'll get it to Douglas. Douglas will dribble up for the Comets.
Douglas will pop a three.
Just missed it.
Very good.
3 seconds on the clock.
Oh,
wow.
That was a deep three.
And that's a great way for Lakeland going into the half to gain momentum here.
All right, that'll take us into halftime.
Thanks for tuning in to RTC TV 4. Go get yourself some refreshments and come back and watch the second half of tonight's matchup between the Castle Comets and the Lakeland Christian. Here comes the Comets. Let's see what they can do this second half of the game. And there's Douglas, number five. He had a big first half with four threes. McDonald goes up strong. He gets a foul call, and that's going to send him to the line for two shots.
Put him on the line.
Put him on the line.
Foul number 12, Noah Twombly, his first, team first, 22 miles McDonald with two shots.
Yeah, the boy gets the first one to go down.
Let's go for two.
Oh, almost got the second one go in, but they're fighting for the offensive rebound. And it looks like it was out of bounds before Kinzer threw it, and now it's going to be Lakeland ball. Kinzer.
Ball gets knocked.
Almost gets that.
Push him back.
Lakeland firing up, going up to the middle. Travel took about 4 or 5 steps there. So he's going to turn it over.
Where you going, Lakeland?
You can't do that.
Donald Kinzer. Kinzer driving up. Nice layup. Ooh, Lakeland go for a shot. Made it.
By Noah Twombly.
Kinzer now bringing the ball back to our side of the court.
Sets a little, Shane Lobb sets a little flare for Douglas. Over to Kinzer. Kinzer now with the ball, pass to Douglas. Kinzer thought about shooting. Pulls up a 15-footer. No good. Offensive rebound by Hunter.
There we go.
Shane Lobb goes up with the layup, and that gets himself 2 points there. Lakeland drive in, pass it over. Turns around, puts up a shot for two.
By Elijah Raymond.
That was nice.
Kinzer passes to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb dribbles around to McDonald. McDonald passes to Douglas for the three. Air ball.
Whew. Just a bit short on that one. Lakeland trying to break an opening. Ooh, lost control of that one. Keep a hold
of
that.
Jump ball is called, and I believe that's going to be Lakeland ball. Gets it in. Goes up with it. No good. Rebound by Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb kicks it to Kinzer. Kinzer all the way up to McDonald. Donald goes up strong with it and gets a foul called.
We're gonna put him on the line.
Second,
And just short of the rim.
Yikes. Let's get that second one going, Miles.
Number 20, Jake Harmon in for the Cougars.
Second one, no good either, but Rands comes up strong with the offensive rebound, puts it in.
Attaboy, Rands.
Ooh, looks like Rands is going to be called for a foul.
Foul on 23, Matt Rands, his second, team first in half.
It's going to be Rands' second foul. Lakeland on the line.
The first one doesn't fall there for them.
This is the second one, too.
Rebounded by Eli. Pass up to Kinzer. Kinzer, the McDonald pops the three. No good. Offensive rebound by Rands. Rands finally put it back up. Still no good. There, pop a three. No good.
Get on that rebound. Rebounded
by Kinzer. Kinzer gets it to Douglas. Back to Kinzer, and here he comes up the court. Kinzer passes over to McDonald. McDonald passed back to Kinzer. Down low. McDonald shot fake, dribbles out to Kinzer. Kinzer drives in. Goes up, blocked, but he gets fouled. And I'll send him to the line for two shots.
We're gonna, how I say it, put him on the line.
Number 10, Josh McDaniel, his second, team third. Good block, Josh, good block. Three, Brandon Kinzer at the line, two shots.
First one just bounces off the rim.
But he does second get the one. Second one to go in. That puts him up 38-21 with 4:28 remaining here in the third.
There's another three. Missed it.
He tipped out of bounds. Combs couldn't come up with that rebound. Lau will check in for the game for...
Who is he checking in? Kinzer.
Check in for Kinzer. Here with just about 4 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Nice little jump shot there by Lakeland.
McDonald right out to Douglas. Shane Lobb.
Whoa, that's nice. His first time shooting it for tonight. He gets it to fall. Little great shot right there.
Slick. All right, sets us up at 40.
Gets down the corner, drives up. No good. Rebound by McDonald.
Douglas gets to McDonald. Pushed in.
Matt Rands with another offensive rebound, but tipped out of bounds by the Comets, and this is going to go to Lakeland.
Kinzer
Kinzer checking in for Shane Lobb.
Still their man-to-man defense.
They're staying strong on that.
Pick a set off to 3 points.
Go for that three.
Guy, Pompson, he actually gets his first three going tonight. I think he shot round five, and that's his first one.
That was a nice one. That was a good one. Oh, kids are just driving right in there.
Ooh, he just got stuffed. But Miles is there to pick back up for 2 points.
There we go. Nice and easy flow.
Timeout called by the Cougars, a 30-second timeout.
And Lakeland's going to throw out a timeout. Take a short breather here. Have everyone get recuperated and situated.
I'm yawning.
Past your bedtime yet, Galen?
About, almost.
Comets getting back up in the court. Got 2 minutes and 11 seconds left here. Comets within a 16-point lead. See if all my years of math serve me well.
Stolen by Lau. Lau will come with the steal, gets it to Douglas, and here comes Douglas up the court. Douglas gets it to Kinzer. A lot of dribbling around going on right now. Matt Rands will set the pick for Douglas, but doesn't go anywhere,
it's
but gets it
to
down to Rands. Rands will go up easy. He's really strong down there in the post for the Comets. He's going to be a really key factor for the Comets this year, getting down low. He's really strong.
And really tall, too.
Yeah. Just really physical.
Mm-hmm.
There is another three fired up by Lakeland. They get it to go in.
Lakeland's starting to get their threes down now.
Kinzer thought about shooting back to Douglas. Douglas will shoot it. Doesn't get
it
to
just
go in.
It.
Man. Comets just seem like they're settling for the three-point shots in tonight's game so far. They're not. It's like when they do work it around, they get that easy one inside to like Rands or Shane Lobb, but when they don't do that, they just
try and pull threes.
Yeah. Eli thought about, see, he thought about shooting that one again. Eli with the ball. Passed it over to Lau. Lau passes over to Kinzer. Kinzer will pass Douglas over to Lau.
Shifted the ball around.
Another three-point shot.
Ah, just missed it.
Pretty much all of the Comets' offensive plays, they're all set up for Douglas. For a three-point shot, that's all what I've seen so far.
Now this is one of their best for the threes, so
maybe
it makes sense.
Maybe that's the only play they got up their sleeves. Who knows?
I hope not.
Yeah, because that'll be easy for teams to figure out as they go through the season.
We can't pull like what we tried to do during football season and just keep going runs. Got to get some variety stuck in there. All right. The in-between little intermission's over. Getting back on the court for the fourth and final quarter in tonight's game.
The intermediate comments ball to start the fourth quarter.
Comets have the ball.
Kendra will come down with the ball. Passes in the Shane lot. Backdoor play, no good. Lakeland comes up with it, and they're rushing down the court. Passes up, goes up for the layup. Good old play right there for Lakeland. Easy bucket. And timeout is called by Coach Evans. Just a 30-second timeout here. They're going to try to figure out, see what's going on their defensive side, what happened to make that made them have that easy play right there. Easy bucket.
Yeah. Got to keep things all calm and under control. Can't lose it now. Team's getting reassembled back here on the court. Comets only ahead by 11.
Three-way shot is fired up by Kinzer.
Nice.
Yeah, boy, there you go. Get yourself some.
Lakeland rushing in for it. Try to get on the inside. He's
going
to go
three,
for it.
Popped. No good. Almost rebounded by Shane Law, but it's going to remain Lakeland ball. They get it in. Yeah, that's a big old carry there. He's scooping up some ice cream. Boom.
Comets got the ball on that turnover.
Douglas will come down with the ball here for the Comets this time instead of Kinzer. Kinzer running baseline, gets it over to Kinzer in the corner.
Oh, pass got interfered.
Off its rebound by Shane Lobb.
Lakeland's got it. Oh, stole. Oh, stole again.
Almost got a stole. Oh, there's a three-point shot there by Lakeland. They now just trail by 11 points here in the fourth quarter with just 6 minutes remaining.
Yikes.
This is starting to look like the girls' game.
Yeah. We had a solid lead for all three quarters, and then the fourth one they started gaining.
Douglas driving in, goes up.
Doesn't get it.
No foul called. Offensive rebound by Shane Lott. Foul to Kinzer. Three. We'll pop the three. Boom. Oh. Yeah, boy.
Get you some, boy.
Lakeland driving in.
Kinzer comes out with it. Eli with Douglas with the ball. Shane Lobb setting a pick for him.
It's out to Kinzer.
Drives in. There's a foul called. Got him on the wrist.
Foul number 10, Josh McDaniel, his third, team fourth.
Douglas will fire up a quick shot, air ball, but rebounded by Shayla. Shayla would go with an easy 2 points.
There we go. Now we got that nice 16-point lead. Eli Dougie with the steal.
Oh!
Lobs it up there, barely misses. Shane Love on the rebound. Lakeland's getting a little bit nervous. They're calling those timeouts. Timeout's up and over with 4 minutes and 45 seconds left in this fourth quarter. Still leading by 18. Lakeland's ball. Cowboys need to kick it on that defense and stay on them.
Drives it. Kicks it out.
Oh, he's open. Stay on him. Oh,
there he is for another three. Wow, gets to go in. Wow.
Starting to nail those threes.
Kendrick gets it to Lau. Lau down to Douglas.
Travel.
Guess he dragged his foot on that one.
Looked like it. We're going to take a short break and allow the Lakeland kid to tie his shoe. Shane Love with the steal.
Now all the way over to Kinzer. Kinzer drives baseline. Looks to go back out, but doesn't get it. Goes out with the rebound by Shane Love. Douglas comes down the court here for the Comets. Kinzer with the ball. Pops the three. No good. Rebound by Shane Love. Goes out with it. No
Almost
good. That's going to be Lakeland ball. There's that number 20 again. You got to watch out him because he's going to pop whatever he gets, you know.
Yeah, he's starting to nail him too.
Oh, there's a nice little 15-footer there for Lakeland.
Solid, solid work.
Oh, we just got about 2 minutes and 50 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter. Comets lead 54-41. And another timeout is called by the Comets. Must be a full timeout there.
Got to make sure we stay in control. If we see them starting to get an edge, we're going to use our timeouts, silence them up. timeout's up and over with. Team's breaking out, getting back on the court. Two minutes and 39 seconds to be exact left on the clock in the fourth quarter. Comets, excuse me, still have the ball.
Gets the ball in the Rands, but Rands will go up and get a foul call.
And as we say, where I come from, we'll put him on the line.
Put him on the line for two shots.
It's numero uno. Let's go for Dos. Oh, it just misses the second one.
Foul number 13, Hunter Shainlob, his fourth, team second.
We got foul on Shainlob. It's going to be his fourth. Better watch it. He gets another one. He's going to be out.
There's the three fired up by Lakeland, no good. And McDonald will come out with the rebound. Douglas has the ball on top, passes it over to McDonald. McDonald looking around, trying to find some opening. Gets to Kinzer.
So he gets it to Douglas.
Douglas will pop a three, no good.
This throws it back in, bounces off of Rands.
Hurry, Bay.
Back in for the Comets, number four, Luke Lau.
And Luke Lau will check him for the game for Hunter Shainlob.
The Comet crowd, the cheerleaders, the band, and the student section all getting into it, thinking we got it won tonight, and I'd have to agree with them. But with a minute 30 left and only 12 points in the lead, doesn't hurt to be cautious. It's out to Kinzer.
Kinzer driving it. Passes back out of bounds, and it'll be Lakeland ball.
Lakeland, see if he goes for the three. They get it.
Lakeland are four court pressing on man to man. Oh, there they go. Force a turnover. They get it in.
A minute left on the clock. Starting to get close.
Timeout is called by Coach Evans.
Comet's going to try and sustain momentum here with a 10-point lead, less than a minute to go.
Thank you.
fully done with. Both teams back on the court. Andrew tries to throw it out to McDonald. Sends it back in.
Jump ball is caught, and it's going to be Lakeland ball. Wow.
Lakeland.
Oh, wow. Now they're just down by.
Oh, this is not. This is looking exactly like the girls' game.
Yeah, it is.
Douglas gets it out to Kinzer. Back to Douglas. Eight-point difference. We're gonna put Douglas on the line. I guess not. Thought we were. Looked like we were. My bad.
Foul number 30, Landon Twombly, his second, team seventh. Number 5, Eli Douglas at the line.
Oh, but now we're going to put him on the line.
Eli will shoot, Douglas will shoot two here.
Makes one.
It was actually 1-1, but now he'll shoot two since he made the first one.
That's two. Put us up by a nice 10.
Oh, just over his head.
Launched it, didn't make it. Douglas got it.
He's gonna be fouled again, and he'll be sent to the line.
And once again, we'll put him on the line.
His first, team eight. Number 5, Eli Douglas at the line with 1 and a bonus.
Nails the first one. He gets the second.
Just 11 seconds remaining here in the fourth.
He got his second one. Putting the comments 59-47. Counting down from 10.
Taped out of bounds by Kinzer in just 4 seconds. We're going to say that the comments won this game pretty easily.
Oh, yeah. What a great way to kick off the season here for him. And tries a jump shot. Clock runs out. That's going to end it.
And there it is. Comets come out huge. 59-47 to win their first home opener game. Well, thanks for tuning in to RTC TV4. Once again, my name is Gail Ressel alongside Dakota Hayden.
Thank you all for watching and have a great Thanksgiving.